Bueno, amigos, ahorita nos encontramos en una con una empresa coreana que se llama Robotis y traen unas cosas muy interesantes. Hi, welcome to the show.
Hi.
What is Robotis?
So Robotis, we're trying to figure out what robot is. So we're trying to see what the question is. Thus, our company name, Robotis. So here we have here is the Robotis Mini. It's the first ever 3D printable miniature humanoid kit. You can program it to dance, walk, do everything you want, except wash dishes. I would like for it to wash dishes, but it can't. So here we go. I'm going to show you a little dance routine that we have pre-programmed with the mini, okay?
Y hay una versión, este es el mini y este es el tamaño normal, digamos, es el grandote, que tiene 24 puntos de articulación, 24 puntos de articulación que asemejan todo el movimiento del ser humano, están pesados y este también, si lo programas, también baila. En esos sets que nos estaban mostrando, estos robots que están todos mecanizados, vienen en un empaque muy atractivo para todos. Por ejemplo, le vamos a mostrar este. Que esta pequeña cajita de los dinos incluye todos estos robots que los puedes poner aquí a caminar. Algunos están haciendo sus locuras, este ya se quedó por acá. Todos estos vienen en esta cajita. Talk to me about the company, about the robotics. Okay. When it started?
Company was founded in 1999. We started in South Korea. So we now have offices in Japan, China, United States. We're branching out all over the world. Our core technology is in the smart servo motors, industrial actuators. Now we're just bringing that technology to the toy industry. Okay? So now we're hoping that with this toy industry, we can establish a pipeline of products, right? So from products that children use as young as 6 years old, right? 6 years old, this same, how would I say, technology, right? Software can be implemented up there to the industrial level, so after when they graduate college they can be translated into practical applications. But that is our goal.
This little versions, this one on the and the dino, how much are retailing?
So this one here is retailing for $40, $39.99, and the dino here is retailing for $34.99.
Can you tell me about the mini? Okay. Mini is how much?
Mini is $499.
And the full one is $1,000.
Yeah, full one is about $1,200, yes.
And you can program it.
You can program it, write your own code. You can purchase about 26 additional sensors to put on the robot to make it do whatever you want it to.
Ya lo vieron, está increíble. Y lo pueden comprar en robotis.us, robotis.us.
Yes, that's right.
Robotis.us, pueden entrar a la página y si quieren ahí, los pueden comprar. Seguimos desde Toy Fair, juegos, juguetes y coleccionables.